The only reason I show the gilts plus measure as a measure of risk is because it is the measure that the pension regulator favours.
If we look at a slightly different measure of the discount rate, we get a slightly different perspective on risk. This measure of the discount rate is on a gilts plus basis. This is an important measure because it is a measure that is favoured by the pensions regulator.